Kill buyer. Not just a man, but rather a term. A man who would acquire horses only to send them to the slaughter should they fail to be rescued. Kenneth Jupe's love for horses turned into a morbid obsession as he dissected his own horse in sick fascination. With no money left to buy a new horse, he ventured into the bayous, where there was no shortage of subjects ready for dissection. Now he acquires contracts, only to send hunters to the slaughter should they fail to be rescued.